we're doing like a camp testimony thing real quick. Would you guys mind just saying like what your favorite part of camp is?
Come on.
Yeah, come together. So
come together.
You just say like real quick, talking to the camera, and you just say like, this is my favorite part about camp, and then what's your favorite part?
Okay,
not yet.
Sorry to disturb you, but I'm a speaker for tonight, and I'm kind of doing like
this quiz about people and their walk with God. So I was wondering,
what are the top three things that you appreciate about what God has done for your life here?
Can I put a song first?
Oh, sure. All right, you feel good? You feel good? All right, okay, here we go. The three things that you have learned while you were here.
While I'm here?
Keep going. Don't let that distract you.
These are my last pair of socks.
Oh, fuck. That was good.
This water stinks. It stinks bad. Totally better. Oh, this is beautiful right here. Can we just stand right here?
Yeah.
The little ones?
All right, my favorite part is probably the pool.
Can you look at the camera?
The pool.
You see it? Okay.
And I like the food. Oh, what's that smell? Oh my God.
What's that smell?
Yes, this water is awesome. That one's pretty full in there though. Like we need to save that for, God, this is rank. I don't know why.
Yeah, right.
What is your favorite part about camp? So talk about it right now, figure it out. You got 10 seconds. And then you're all gonna say it one time when you're looking at it. You're gonna say it one time on camera, all together, okay? So figure out what it is.
The environment.
Legs. Okay, so everyone look at the camera. And on three, you're gonna say legs.
Why does it stink?
You know that?
Oh no!
Oh my!
I can't!
That's
the smell! It's the best!